Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Sky Factory. So this time I'm gonna be opening some more lucky blocks, cause I wanna face a waiter out of a lucky block, seeing how it is one of the achievements. And I also wanna enchant my armor, which is damaged again. How did that even happen? What? I'm confused, I didn't take any damage recently. Oh well, I'll repair it real quick. So I've just left this thing on now. My god, it looks so weird if you hold on one speed and then all of a sudden you don't. It looks like your screen is zoomed in. On these and I changed these farms up. This is now my art eye farm, cobalt farm, experience farm. And that's also an experience farm. And I did that because it's an achievement. Nope, that's a crafting table. Put a dirt chest, create three different types of X-ray traps. Check. Yeah, and by the way, I have finished this. I probably have a radio. Oh, I don't. Now I do. I'm just not gonna do it with a couple of rounds now. Nearly warms up tier 1 actually. Use a transition plane, still gonna do that, still gonna do that, still working on it. Should actually go and do that, but eh. So, yeah. What I want to do now is actually enchant my entire armor, because, well, never done it. So, I've got a Book of Haste and a Book of Protection. Now, of course, my monocle. But you know what? Wait, actually these things don't need. We'll need wood. Some slabs. And an iron ingot. Because I'm gonna teach this thing to craft books for me. And the chassis thing. Chase, the Prince Chase. So it also needs to learn how to make a book. So? Okay. Okay, by the way, you might wonder what this is. This is actually gas glowstone, like. Yeah, I'm just gonna show you real quick. Like, you can see this is dark now, right? Like you see, it becomes a lot brighter. And there's no ugly torches everywhere. I don't have enough yet to do my whole base, but still, working on it. After a while, we're gonna let torches get out of hand anyway, so. So, okay. So now I can, if I'm right, ask for a chase. Well, let me guess, there's no how to make wood slabs. Yes, I knew I forgot something. Okay. Oh, by the way, I don't know whether it is before the last or previous one, but I replaced the dark red furnace with a redstone furnace, so it won't glitch up anymore. It turned out that the dark red furnace was causing the system the whole time to freeze and all that. So yeah. Okay, need chase. I need a book. And I'll need an ink sack. And I'll actually need an interface, believe it or not. Because I have only one function here. Actually two. Also the part where it goes into the system automatically. But there's actually a third function to it. You do need to hook it up still, so don't forget that. Yeah, there's right here, there's already like cable, so. So, just like that. No, this is the export con. Like, this is the exported items. If there's anything in there that it will go in, but you can also do this. In which case, it will try and duplicate the item. So let's say I want to keep 10 of these things in here. Now it will always make sure that there are 10 print chases inside here. You can do the same for books. I'm going to say I want 10 books. And then of course the ink sacks. I also like 10 of right here. So, and that's pretty much what I'm doing here, so I don't have to like the whole time. So, oh, there's 12 chases in there. So I have got haste too, which is going to be only on my boots. 21 levels, okay. Okay, I'm not wearing my helmet. And wait, this is a book. Okay, finally got it. And then this is where this comes in handy. You can just grab the books, throw them on here, grab the ink sacks, throw them on there, am I? Yes, and it will start pressing for me. I'm just gonna put on the helmet for a quick second and switch this one up a bit. Okay. I'm not planning to actually ever enchant the second item with haste too, so this will cost me 4. 2, 3, 4. Take my boots off. This will cost 3. Okay, that's not too expensive. 2, 3. Now wearing these boots makes me even quicker. All right. And then of course, I'm gonna copy the protection 4 book, but I'll need to copy this one twice. See, now I need 4 copies of it. And it will cost 40 levels each, ugh. It's going to be fun. Oh, I think I just took out the ink instead of put on this. Might as well get back up to 40. Okay, I'm on 40 again. Like, I know this was going to come. Yeah, 4 ink left, okay. Okay, 2 blocks of protection. First do the boots, because they're probably the most expensive for already having a chance. So, boots, protection 4. Pants, protection 4. Oh no, they got the same. This might with protection 4. And helmet with protection 4. And well done. Now I have a full enchanted armor. I move even quicker. I think I'm ready for these lucky blocks. They got nothing on me now. Let's see, this is home, this is the lucky side. Okay. Probably should have brought some kind of bow, but I think mine might be fun. Let's just see. A watering can. Extra glasses, why not? Like, I'm always showing these anyway. Okay. Let's see what a rock's feather. Like, this is just very annoying right now. Sorry. It's a very high level of nausea, I think. Oh dear god. Oh, fuck. This is actually nauseating. Ooh, a bacon. Look at this thing that auto feeds me. Something. The nausea's almost gone, don't worry. Okay, armor. Okay, dying chest. These are all okay, they're not bad, but also not good. Magic fertilizer, sure. But that's got diamond and all. Nature essence, why not? A lot of potions. Huh, this might come in handy against the wither. If it even comes out of one of these. What's this? Square glass. A blue 4 furnace. Linoleum. Strong material in Tinker's construct. Chunk loader. Oh, you're right, I'm dead. I probably should. Let's see, I'll keep one strength potion on, but I don't need to, I think. Yeah, the thing out of me. Out of its feet, okay. Chickens! Music! Okay, I like music discs. My god, it won't even empty now, because I put so much in the one. Oh, the rope ladder. Very nice block, it will extend as far as possible. I like to see that does take forever to do. Oh, ethereal tools. Healing axe, which does attack that if it takes some health from you and use it to heal the target with a slight 4 times that amount of damage in addition. Okay, so it gives you saturation. I have 5,000 lightning speed of a diamond. Moves on regular, so otherwise it's slower than using fit. Also, any luck mining will not turn. It has infinite durability. Okay, so. Yeah, it's very slow. Fire resistance, why not? Golden lasso, why not? A fucking blaze army! Why the hell not? Much more annoying to take down, right? I'm glad I got that. Oh crap, the protection wore off. Okay. I just can't seem to get a waiter. Like, usually when I don't want the waiter, it's the first thing I get, but what are these? Storage monitors. Oh. I have a block of gold. A lot of books. Weakness, sure. Diamonds. Sure. Fuck, I need something to fill the hole with now. Well, let's see what one of my upcoming rewards will do the trick. Oh, no, I needed that pick. And I also put in my Rod of Return at some point. Yep. I should go back for these, but right back. I'm back, and I could have probably grabbed something to fill up the hole while I was there, but eh. No. Fine. I'll just throw lava over. Oh, an ender pouch, that's always nice. I didn't even know any sword was on there. Oh no. How many fucking ones? which is just because their potions are very long lasting. They even recognize whether you have poison or not, because they, once you have poison, they don't throw poison potions at you anymore. Almost dead. Oh, instant health, nice. I need this after that. I'm just gonna pick up something. I'm gonna grab my rod of restoration after that one. Mark 2. I guess I don't really need to stake thanks to the Baconator. Oh, you're right, let's restore myself too. Oh, Fawn Potion is the blood. Okay. So I haven't gotten anything good out of these. Like only okay stuff. I have to kill things again. I'm starting to hate lucky blocks in this, because this is I want a waiter and now it doesn't happen anymore. Freaking wither. Every block I've opened up unleashed the wither. Okay, that's over. That's a lot of glass. Beacon. Anvil. Oh, lucky armory. Okay, well let's throw that away. Another wireless access terminal. Okay, that one was a crash. That one was a creeper. That one is mining fatigue. Cave spiders. I've had just about every disaster. Luggage, which will pick up items for you. Not bothered to make one. Oh, a rock's feather. How lovely. Huh. Lucky me. It took me a second to realize that my armor can actually absorb the pain. Yeah. that was just annoying. More fertilizer. We still have to remove all these iron bars. Nothing happens. Blank cast even. Wow, even water we're eating, but I can't. Oh, I got a gas trophy! Finally, I got a trophy. Oh, looks like I need to make more. More bacon left. Okay. I don't even know how to make bacon, actually. How do you make bacon? I need to know. At some point, though. I need to four-run raw pork chop. Or cooked pork chop. Just how you would look at it. Would mean I need to pick chunks. Like, if I want to do it efficiently. Okay, I'm gonna make more lucky blocks because I really want to face the Wither. Okay, well, anyway, I'll just loot always like this. Well, just grab my gold. Surround it and boom. So I'm after extra. Whoa. Fuck, I forgot to bring something to fill up the hole. What a whole minute of poison. Had 40 blocks left. Oh, finally. Oh, no. Okay, so I'll open these last blocks. I'll be back if there's something interesting again. I'll be back for sure to cross that off my list. Huh, right afterwards, I get something cool. A knapsack. Which, if I'm correct, should be... Yes, it gives me, like, an extra inventory here. Not so lucky. Not again. Just get away above. Almost put away my blocks. Well, continue. Oh, sponges. So guys, that about does it for this episode. Let's see. Well, a big one and unbreakable. Well, I actually did a lot of there too already. Wait, that was a tier 3? So guys, next time I might just do like have 3 more achievements for no 4. I still have to do a trophy room thing, but I really Oh, by the way, 33 levels. I took nothing out of that. This is all what I gained from demolishing Lucky Blocks. Oh dear god. So guys, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like if you did, and see you all next time.